driving, nigga, as soon as I get the text, we all in the car like, oh, yeah, nigga, we out of here, nigga, yeah, nigga. So we going crazy. We going crazy as fuck, like, we get super excited. Dog, 10 seconds later, all I see in the back and hear is, whoop, whoop. Blue lights right behind me on the fucking undercover car, of all things. So I'm like, fuck, I knew right away what it was. Dog, for two and a half, maybe 3 years before that, in New York, I would've been driving dirty, my license was no good. Dog, how about the moment I found out I was gonna get the deal, the fucking cop got behind me, and I already knew what it was. I handled it so like, I handled it the best way you could ever go to jail. Like, I went to jail knowing, bitch, I was like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I'm in there, dog, spending the night in jail, realizing like, these niggas have no clue, bitch, I'm about to sign the chase. Like, that was the easiest night in jail nigga could ever do, son.